hell's going on? That didn't happen 15 years ago.
What we're seeing is not the past. This is a reality that didn't exist.
Abel's Ark.
That thing that appeared at Milsha a year ago?
But why appear here now?
That's why they brought Shion here. This world isn't the world of the past. It's a reality constructed inside of Shion's mind. By temporarily restoring the consciousness of people from the past, they're using Shion to correct in the present what they were unable to accomplish in the past.